Pumped. What do I know? When it comes to training arms, I found that really you don't have to go crazy heavy. All the heavy stuff like barbell curls and heavy skull crushers and heavy close grip bench press, that shit's all right for, you know, first 5, 6, 7 years of training. But after a while, it just starts to hurt, and your elbows start to hurt, and I've noticed that the better pump I get in my arms, the better my arms respond, you know. Ooh.